what you'd learn at any race school or advanced driving course. Reach forward with your arms and have your wrists sit on top of the steering wheel. Why you do that is if you sit too far back, your forearms and biceps are locked, very fatiguing. Not long into a trip, you're gonna go, you know, stuff that, and you'll steer down here just to bend your arms and relax them. If you're right up here and your wrists are beyond the steering wheel, obviously you're cramped, everything's, you know, lack of space, and in the event of a crash, the airbag hits you, not comes out in front of you. So the right distance to sit for a person, wrist on top of the wheel. When you bring your hands to the correct steering position, 3 o'clock and 9 o'clock on the wheel, two hands for race drivers, two hands for people on the road, you're gonna have a nice bend in your elbow. Why do we want that? Just reach out for me, mate. Just, yeah, straight arm here. Just arm wrestle me over that way with a straight arm. Weak ass, you know. Bend your arm now, arm wrestle. Hey, muscle.